man who flies around, calls himself Prince, and wears a crown on his head. And? Stop acting like your weirdos are better, you brats. So weird. It made me think of that, because everyone was like freaking out about it. Oh, it's a cult. You don't think that is? That's a cult. Jiminy Cruz, you don't think that refusing to say woman is a cult? Right? I mean, you can just cut something off and just be immediately a chick. But a guy who wears a bullet crown, he's the problem? Really? He's the weirdo? I'm just saying, why does everybody on the left act like the people that they have that are weird are better than the people on the right that are weird? Stop it. You snotty little neo-Puritans. Stop it. I feel better now I got off my system. That's bothering me. All right. So yeah, they're all 40, like over 400 of these people. By the way, you know how Bill Gates, who's telling everybody to eat less meat and all this other stuff, you want to know how he spent his birthday? Just like you, right? On a $2 million a week super yacht off the coast of Turkey. And then he went to that super yacht from his private yacht, and then he flew 50 friends from helicopter from another yacht to that super yacht, and then they went to a private island for a while. Can I just ask about, do you have a super yacht?
Oh my God.
Or just an island? Don't you stay on the yacht? Isn't that the whole point? You stay on the boat. Why do people get these big boats and then they don't stay on the boat? It's like in the movies. When there's like this big breakfast spread and everybody comes to the table and they have one bite and they leave. They go to school and the mom's there with the big breakfast spread. You know what I'm talking about? Every movie in the morning. That's like the same thing, isn't it? Well, why do you do that? You got this here. Why? We got more coming up. You don't want to miss. We have Florida Man on the way too. As we get moving on, all kinds of stuff. All kinds of stuff to touch on today. Our friends are, because we're capitalists, the folks that are over at CarShield. So CarShield is a program that's great to have, especially when we're all about maintaining and nobody wants to get a new car payment. Nobody wants to spend almost double, I think, is what it, I mean, it's just, all I know is that cars are so much more expensive right now because of the supply chain stuff. And so you want to make sure that if you have a repair, it's so unbelievably expensive that you're going to have a stroke. So this is where CarShield comes in. Taking care of a covered repair with CarShield is easy. They handle everything. And plans from CarShield provide coast-to-coast roadside assistance, rental coverage, trip reimbursement, no additional charge. So CarShield has monthly coverage options to fit your budget. They've helped over 1 million drivers. There's a reason why they're America's number one auto protection company. So it's a win-win. So get coverage today. See why CarShield cars go farther. Visit CarShield.com/Dana.
Wow.
It's CarShield.com.
That is the stupidest thing I have seen in a very long time.
It's been tough talking to my doctor about constipation with belly pain, discomfort, and bloating. I finally laid